Well, you've seen her on our show before. She is back. Mackenzie Nicole is here. She's dropping a new album soon. Good to have you back. What have you been up to?
I've mainly been working on this new album that's coming out this year. It's called Mystic. I'm so excited about it because not only is it about a very important topic to me, which is stages of mental health and my personal journey, but it's something that I finally really got to be me on a record, which is really cool for me.
What are you saying in this album? What's the message?
The message for me, you know, it's autobiographical. It's about my own journey, like I said, and stages of mental health and wellness. And the message for me is a better understanding of self and others, and that the only way to be aware of one's feelings and communicate them is to articulate them. And that's what I've done through this album, and I hope it offers others the opportunity to do so themselves.
All right, you got Strange Fest coming up?
Yes, I'm extremely excited. It's June 1st at Power and Light. Of course, it is 18 and older, but it's going to be a fantastic time. We have two stages going. It's Strange Music's first ever music festival. It's going to be amazing.
That's going to be amazing. Chris Calico is going to be there, Dax, of course, Mackenzie Nicole, and a lot of others under the Strange Music label.
Yes, it's going to be really cool. I'm super excited.
All right, and coming up after our show, don't go anywhere. We're going to hear Mackenzie just sing in just a little bit. Go to our Facebook page. We're going to be giving away two tickets to Strange Fest, and you can see her, Tech N9ne and more, perform Saturday, June 1st. Also, we're going to get a much more in-depth interview with Mackenzie Nicole about her music, her past, her future, everything you ever wanted to know. All right? Her new album is on our new podcast called Crazeology. And you can find Mackenzie Nicole's episode on our website soon, fox4case.com. You normally get your podcast, just search Crazeology, all right? We have two bonus episodes you can download right now. One is with Ian and Kian Byrne from The Elders, you know, Kathy Quinn's husband and family, and a singer-songwriter from Lawrence named Brooke Blanche. It's all on Crazeology podcast, hosted by our own lovable producer, Mr. Kendall Schwank, who's really good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Mackenzie Nicole.